and enjoy the performance.
I
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. take a short moment here and kind of tell you a little bit about this next piece. This was composed by our very own professor of composition and music theory here, Dr. Ash Stemke. And when Dr. Stemke got here to Murray State, I just kind of popped my head in one day and I said, hey, you know, if you're looking to compose some pieces, I said I would be more than happy to play a tuba piece if you have a piece written for tuba. And he said, well, I don't, but I'll do that for you. And he has written really this wonderful piece. This has made me so happy. We did the world premiere at a conference this summer at the Midwest Regional Tuba Euphonium Conference. Try saying that five times fast. It's very difficult. But we played it at the conference, and I think it raised a lot of eyebrows. I think it was like, whoa, that's a nice new piece that we have added to the tuba repertoire. And for tuba players to get folks to write for us, we have to beg them. We have to get on our knees, and he was so nice and kind. And he really has written a wonderful piece, and I think you're going to really enjoy Romp and Ripple.
Thank you. Thank you.